Okay, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is once again Nick, also known as Tetra Ninja. You can call me either or. And I am back once again for another Assassin's Creed video where I'm showing you guys some of the best stuff that you can get in this game. In the previous two episodes, I showed you guys how to get the best armor in the game, which is the Master Assassin's armor, which I am wearing right now, and the other armor, which I cannot hope to pronounce correctly. Isha Pasha armor. I'm sorry, I'm not Turkish, so I don't know how to pronounce that correctly. But anyways, in this video, I'll be showing you guys how to get the best weapons in this game. So the small weapons, the heavy weapons, as well as the best sword in the game. So we're going to start off with the small weapons, which are located right here. As you can see, we are located inside our assassin's den, where all the weapons are located. So the best small weapon or dagger in this game is this one right here, the Mehmet dagger. I don't know if that's pronounced right as well. As you can see, all the best weapons in the game have 5-star ratings to damage, speed, and deflect. And as you can see right there, this says 5-star ratings to damage, speed, and deflect. So that is the first one. That is the first best weapon in the game. I'm just going to pick this up now because I haven't done so yet. And we'll move on to the best heavy weapon in the game, which is this axe right here. And as you can see, my inventory of weapons is kind of empty just because I haven't gotten back and cleaned everything up yet. But I will get them all eventually. Just right now, I'm just doing this video ahead of time to show you guys. But anyways, the best heavy weapon in the game is the Almogavar axe. Once again, do not know if I pronounced that right. Once again, as always, 5-star ratings to damage, speed, and deflect. But personally, I'm not really a big fan of the heavy weapons in the Assassin's Creed series. I mainly prefer sticking with the swords. And we'll move right into swords. And unlike in Brotherhood as well as Assassin's Creed 2, there is no sword of Altair in this game, which kind of makes me a little bit sad because it's pretty much been trademarked this entire time, and I always like the look of the sword of Altair. But the best sword in the game is located right here on this shelf. It is Yusuf's sword, his Turkish Kijil. Once again, as always, 5-star ratings on everything, damage, speed, and deflect. And we'll grab this right now because I want it. But anyways, also some note, there is, if you pre-order the game from GameStop, I think, or EB Games, you got a pre-order code for the Vlad the Impaler sword, which you had to activate like a hidden tomb for. But for that sword, it only has 4-star ratings on everything, so not 5 stars, so it's not the best sword in this game. But it does have special kill animations apparently that are fairly unique to it, which some people prefer over Yusuf's sword. But if you're looking for the best of the best, Yusuf's sword is where it's at. And that is pretty much me demonstrating and showing you guys the best weapon. And so how do you get these weapons? Simply put, you get the weapons, how you get the weapons is the same way how you get the Master Assassin's armor, which I am wearing now and I have done a video for. So if you have the Master Assassin's armor now, then you already have all the best weapons in the game. So just like with the Master Assassin's armor, once your assassins, your recruits reach level 10, they have to go through a graduation mission that you have to accompany them with. And once you just keep doing more and more of those, you'll gradually unlock the weapons one by one. And like I said, by the time if you have the Master Assassin's armor, then you'll have all the best weapons in the game. So yeah, pretty simple. Once again, it's pretty important that you do finish off the game in order and train all your assassins and do their quests so you can get the best stuff in it. So yeah, and that's pretty much it for the video. And if you guys are looking also for, I mentioned this before, I showed you guys how to get the best armor in the game, which is right here. I also did a video on that. You can either find that in the description or the annotation above. And as well, if you're looking for the complete walkthrough of the game with live commentary, I have completed a complete walkthrough of the game. I think it ranged about 43 episodes. So if you're interested in that, please check out my channel because the videos will be posted there as well as the playlist. But anyways, that's pretty much it for the video. Hopefully if you guys found it informative and helping you get some of the best stuff in the game. And if you did find it informative, all I ask is that you just give the video a quick rating just so other people can find it. And that's pretty much it. hopefully you guys enjoy the video and have a fantastic day.